Town Hall is one of the most beautiful and important buildings in Ostrów. This is the place where the mayor of Ostrów, Jarosław Urbaniak, spends most of his time. In the town hall, there is also a museum of our town. Since 1994, one of the most important jazz recitals, Jazz in the Museum, has been held in the very same building. On the ground floor, there is the best and most famous restaurant in Ostrów, Ratuszowa. The Cathedral is the most famous church in Ostrów. It has been built in Neo-Roman style. It was established a Cathedral in 1992 by John Paul II. This church is dedicated to St. Stanislaus the Bishop. Near Cathedral there is an aid center for homeless people and children who have problems with learning. Ostrowia, our only shopping center. Ostrowia was opened a year ago, but it has really been a success. In the shopping center, there are some famous chain shops and cafes like H&M, Douglas and Grisons. There are also supermarkets like Tesco and Obi. The only missing thing in Ostrowia is a 3D cinema. Nevertheless, Ostrowia is a frequented place for teenagers like me. We don't even go shopping there. We just go there to meet each other, have a walk, have dinner in KFC or the Ze in Grisons. Owners of Ostrowia often organize some fairs like wedding fairs and car fairs. The synagogue. It was built in 1860 by project of Max Lande. Then, after Second World War, it was badly ruined. In 2011, it was renovated and sold to the local cultural organization. Now, the building is called Forum Synagogue, and it is a place where concerts, shows, meetings and conferences are held. It is also a place where short-time exhibitions are organized. OCK, Local Center of Culture. OCK is placed in a building which since 1911 has been a place of city theater. In 2009 it was renovated. In OCK there are some periodic festivals and recitals. Every Thursday in OCK we can watch some good classic movies. OCK also leads some sections like War and the Big Band. OCK is a very lively institution and it also cooperates with MDK, Junior Cultural Club and French cultural organization from Charles-Lévy-Mézières.